about BAE Systems, and I think for me the most important thing is to know that the arms trade is not neutral. It's not just meeting a kind of abstract demand for weapons, but actually we call it the military industrial complex because it is complex, and the sort of companies like BAE Systems that need to keep making a profit and keep making more and more weapons. They're actually driving the demand for the product.
Just got this $97 million contract to make over 100 more new Bradleys.
What is it? Well, with the arms trade, how that is inflicting pain, suffering.
I'm here to pretty much
So in a way that the tobacco companies aren't neutral and drug dealers aren't neutral, BAE Systems is certainly not neutral in terms of the militarisation of our world.
I feel like trying to reach people on a personal level, and I thought these letters were a great idea to try and reach people, to inform them about what their company is doing.
Yeah, to put their functions at work, hopefully.
We handed out some wonderful leaflets that AJ put together, and the idea was to issue an invitation to workers to just spend a moment to reflect about the company that they work for, the hours of their labour that they give to this company, and about asking what they're investing in terms of their time.
Today we'll be just handing out some letters outlining a few things that BAE is involved in and some links for more information.
So we stood and smiled very nicely to staff and had a good time, just I guess silently bearing witness and smiling.